Hello and welcome back to the War Plays Our Animal Kingdom campaign. We really want the Ottomans to start going this way into QQ so that they fight the Timmies, and then we could eat all of Punjab back, but no such luck. As it stands, we're waiting for Mongyang separatists and just checking periodically if Bengal will dishonor. Money. And that one will also be money. The Mongyang rebels occurred in the one province that it had said that they wouldn't. But they'll try and move either direction and then we'll be okay. That's actually very helpful because Bengal, look at how much he wants my subjects' provinces. It's tough to keep him friendly. For Kumamon, and we were ready for you. Allow our high chief to deal with the visible signs. Please not the, damn it, missionary man. So rather than that, you can now cycle through my own subjects. New Ottomans. Go sit on Taungu. And actually, we can turn our maintenance down. Droll. Try and get you to be happy. You. And hell, maybe even you. Taungu has hit 90. Maintenance, yes. Though we can at least minimize our reinforcement costs. Come on, Bengal. Give up. I need to go insult someone. The gravest of insults. Okay, whatever. 10 years before I can call you in against VJ. Missionary complete. Arva becomes noticeably happier. We can get that one, then the blockade one. Can I not fix Sadia? He's not actually getting an increased amount of war exhaustion, annoyingly. The only reason he's winning is because of Hormuz. Finally. Now I can turn off that army maintenance. And watch the ducats roll in. And then we'll be able to embrace. And then we'll be able to sell our newfound knowledge to Ming. He's lost a little bit of manpower. Was there anything else other than Baltistan? No, they give money. Oh well. Let's look at the upside. I get to get my manpower back. I need to start moving towards Tech 12. And between that and wanting to finish my idea group, I think we're good to stop focusing there. Can I re-rival Delhi yet? Oh, I thought we at some stage were not allowed to. We fixed this guy, so now we work on this zone. Mm-hmm. Now, Ming, how would you like booming has loans. I should probably do religious. Given that I have to convert everything. The Timurids. Do I really want to rival the Timurids? Well, technically he's out of manpower, but no, I don't think I want to rival the Timurids. Can I find out how many loans you have? No. Because you have no friends. I wanted to know how much money he had owing. Now he's allied to both of them. What a crock. Oh, the Arvins hit 90 when I wasn't paying attention. I actually do need the legitimacy. Are you perhaps cruel or malevolent? Alas, no. Yes, because it means I shouldn't need to push that button ever again. In fact, I could start converting that into money, though I do not wish to. Once again, we go doing a cycle of the people that will be pissed when I actually manage to eat deli. And it's December of 6. Until then, we have little to do but enjoy making No, they were a good air. Sorrow overtakes me internally. And that air is also good enough to keep. Time. Dealt with. We can even do some training. That is how rich we have become. No. The end of six, wasn't it? When we can, in theory, call you in against VJ. Can't really do anything else unless I set another rival. But VJ is a fine rival. Normally insult him. Can I afford to take a province from you? Just. And the reason I do this is because I want to make boats so that I can earn the piracy thingy. Yes, he is. He's still my rival. Oh, he's at war with them. For you. Actually, this might make Bengal unwilling to join against Delhi. Although we're probably better off just waiting and attacking Vijay. Use them to attack Vijay. Use them to attack Timurids for this. Then turn on them. I guess. That pays for itself. This does not pay for itself, but Salin. Three more years. I should probably keep at least that much money for in the event of bad events. You want my maps. Fair enough. I need to give them a bit more land. Like this one. I need to take this so that we rebalance. In fact, I need to take two of those so that I can take Tech 12, whereupon I can beat up all my enemies. And that actually times out reasonably well with when I wanted to declare anyway. Oh, I need to go do something. I guess I could set the Timurids as my rival and issue an embargo. None of your friends would join. Got the units. We could also check if they're too tired to want to honor against Delhi. Okay. I don't know how I'm going to get at Delhi now, though. look at that beautiful brown spreading everywhere. Swap who's doing what so that everyone will be able to reinforce either side as needed. It is good to be an embezzler. No. No escape. What is Ming? Ayat Thaya has touched Ming. That means I could go do Pegu. So let's work on getting claim number 3 on you. Keep checking out how tired our friends are. So I want this and one little bit of Madurai. No, this is mine and always will be. Because I need boats. Actually, we send these there. Never. Okay. I think that's everything. Yes. Good. And then I wanted that one for me. And what do you know? He suddenly feels like peace is a much more attractive idea. We'll keep pushing and get war reps as well. There we go. We've got to be very careful about the whole not walking on this province thing. We begin absorbing you. I can if I give him subsidies. Actually, I should have done it in the other order. Because now he'll want an absurdly large gift. Yeah. No. Let's fix that. Now, gift, when it doesn't cost $1 million, then subsidies, and then we're good. Mm-hmm. we'll begin that integration and then we'll call it an episode. And cancel the subsidies, because otherwise I'll forget. Alright, so we smacked a whole bunch of land out of VJ. We... have... gotten in position to take advantage of Ming touching Ayat Fire. The only thing we haven't managed to do is undermine Delhi, which we would dearly like to do, but his alliance with Bahmanis in Bengal is too stable at the moment. Oof. I hope you've enjoyed watching and that you'll join us again soon.